Investigators are trying to determine how a house caught fire this morning. It happened a little before noon on Southmore Drive. That is in the Ridgely Manor subdivision near Newtown Road and Westland Drive. Good news, no one was injured.